her way to the ring. She is the Divas Champion, AJ Lee.
Oh boy, the champion looks ready. There's some serious focus in those eyes. Oh boy, look at the gold. This should be an outstanding match. Natalya is not only powerful, but an expert in submission. Nicely reversed there by Natalya. Big body slam. What are your thoughts on this beautiful diva, AJ?
Well, you and I talked before this match, Michael, and we decided then that she's gonna have to stay under control. And I'm not convinced she can do that.
Can't wait for this one, Jerry. Divas Championship is on the line.
I love it anytime the Divas are in action, but when the title's at stake, the action's even hotter.
Am I telling that diva that I'm in the honeymoon suite at Motel 6?
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
Oh, what a collision into that steep.
Oh, and there's an example of how the cell can be used as a weapon.
Oh, how many shots can you take against this twisted metal?
Every shot to the cage takes its toll. We've seen time and again where competitors are changed after encountering this type of environment.
WWE Universe is on its feet. They're anticipating one of the most watched matches of all time here tonight for the Divas title.
Well, there's all kind of things underneath that ring. Steel chairs, tables, ladders. Be careful. Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
No one home for that one.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
And again, those surroundings proved to be an offensive ally.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
AJ reverses it.
The elbow connects again. And this performance is why AJ is such a respected diva. Look, how devastating is this sinister environment. Mr. Target there. And that could bust you open. Once again, launched right into the steel.
Oh man, listen to the impact as flesh meets steel.
The diva action now sees AJ in a whole heap of trouble. My God, the cell. The cell has been broken wide open.
Boy, how great would that diva championship look around the waist of any of these gorgeous young ladies?
Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar?
Yeah.
Oh, man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Wait a minute, they're actually outside Hell in a Cell, climbing the walls of it. Oh, this is so dangerous. Look how high up there they are.
They're by the edge. For the love of God, don't do it. Just dangerous.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Nothing's more dangerous than a diva who knows how good she looks.
Drop kick.
This match has taken so much out of her.
And this is going to return to the ring.
No way to avoid that. AJ may be finished.
Hooks the leg. Two. Well scouted there by the Diva AJ.
Championship look around the waist of any of these gorgeous young ladies.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. AJ controlling the head. And we are seeing a dominating performance by Natalya here tonight. She slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
No, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
She got it. History has been made. She did it. Natalya is once again the champion.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Unbelievable! What a match and a new champion! I love the WWE!